boys, girls, moms and dads. Our life skills activity integrated with mathematics and literacy for today is going to provide us with so much fun and enjoyment. Performing arts is about singing, dancing, games, dramatizing and so much more. We are going to start the ring by singing an introductory song. And I want you to listen carefully to the words and do the actions. Then we are going to concentrate on reciting rhymes, singing action songs, and on dynamics such as loud and soft. I hope you are all ready for this fun-filled activity. Activity 1. We all hold hands together, we all hold hands together, we all hold hands together, as children like to do. We all clap hands together, we all clap hands together, we all clap hands together, as children like to do. We all walk in a circle, we all walk in a circle, we all walk in a circle, as children like to do. We all sit in a circle, we all sit in a circle, we all sit in a circle, as children like to do. Now I want you to sing along with me and do the actions. We all hold hands together, we all hold hands together, we all hold hands together, as children like to do. We all clap hands together, we all clap hands together, we all clap hands together, as children like to do. We all walk in a circle, we all walk in a circle, we all walk in a circle, as children like to do. We all sit in a circle, we all sit in a circle, we all sit in a circle, as children like to do. Well done, boys and girls. Keep on practicing. Activity 2. Let's jump up and do all the actions while we are saying the following rhymes. The first one is Jack and Jill. Let's go. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got and home he trot as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper. The second one is Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Activity 2. Let's jump up and do all the actions while we are saying the following rhymes. The first one is Jack and Jill. Let's go. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got and home he trot as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper. The second one is Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Activity 3. Can you identify the following two songs? Listen to the words, sing along, and do the actions. Then I want you to sing Twinkle Twinkle. First you sing it loud and then you sing it soft. So let's try it, everyone. Activity 3. Can you identify the following two songs? Listen to the words, sing along, and do the actions. Then I want you to sing Twinkle Twinkle. First you sing it loud and then you sing it soft. So let's try it, everyone. Now for our calling off activity, I want you to relax. Lie down on your back and relax. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Well done, everybody. For more fun, you can sing these songs again. Sing some other songs that you know. And then click at the bottom and find some interesting songs and rhymes that you can enjoy. I hope you had fun, everybody. Well done. Till next time.